son. So tell me, how'd I look?
Where are you going? Chad, oh my God, do you even listen to me anymore? I have told you numerous amounts of times that I have dinner reservations with your mother at 6:30 p.m. and the babysitter should be here. Where's my watch at? The babysitter should be here any minute now.
Damn! What the f***? A babysitter? Are you serious? Dad, does it look like I need a babysitter? Oh my God! Dad, I'm 13!
Oh, she's here. Behave yourself. Stacy, is that correct?
Yes, Mr. Cartwright?
No, it's Cartwright, but you can call me Charles, you know. Okay. Hey, Chad, why do you have your glasses off? You know you can't see. Come meet Stacy.
Hi, I'm Stacy.
Hi, I'm Chad. It's nice to meet you.
I'm Chad!
When did you say you were coming back?
Now, we'll be back around 9:30, but if we run over a little bit, don't worry. We got money, all right? We'll get you paid. So, look, we have food in the refrigerator, but if you don't want that, I left $20 on the table, you know, in case you guys want any pizza or anything.
Dad, leave.
Chad, I'm on my way out the door, okay? Behave yourself. Now, you have my number. If anything is wrong, just make sure you give me a call, okay?
Yes, sir. Okay. Bye, enjoy your night.
You too. Chad,
I'm not playing.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Do you like to play games?
No, I hate games.
Oh, yeah! The games? Oh, f*** that shit! Oh, no! Not for me! That shit's lame! I'm a cool kid, okay? That shit.
Okay, wait, how old are you?
How old are you?
Well, I'm 18.
Well... You knew I'm 17, right?
Your father just said you turned 13 last week.
That was so funny, guys. You're the only one laughing. My dad is a freaking dweeb, okay? Don't listen to him. Nobody listens to him around here.
So, what do you like to do?
Honestly, anything that you like to do.
Will you chill? You're kind of creeping me out.
What? Excuse me?
No. I don't like your attitude, mister. I think it's your bedtime.
No. You listen here, bitch. Okay, you listen to me.
What?
I am Chad Will Bartman Cartwright. Okay, nobody speaks to me like that. Okay, who do you think you are? Okay, I am 13 years old. You know what? My age doesn't even matter. I'm a grown-ass man. Okay, I don't have a bedtime.
You know what? I don't need this shit. You're grown. I'm gone. Bye, asshole. And you know what? Your dad already paid me, so I don't give a shit.
No. Please don't go. Please. I do not like being alone. I'm so scared. Please, you don't know how I can get sometimes.
What? You're crazy. I'm out of here.
Bro, you don't even understand, bro. She was hot. But the had an attitude. Oh my God.
Oh. All right, y'all, that's the end of the video, but do not click off of it. Before we go, we just wanted to give a huge shout out to Georgia Templin for featuring in the video. Make sure y'all go over to her channel, go subscribe.
Like, comment, do all that good stuff.
Do all that, go show her some love. Another big announcement, bro, Dabble Brody is fully back up and running. Bruh, it's been 4 months since we uploaded. You need to go watch the video and tell your wife.
Video on the channel right now. Go subscribe right now to Dabble Brody and turn on post notifications on. We got so much coming up.
For everybody that don't know and ain't seen our video we just uploaded on Dabble Brody, we are converting Dabble Brody into a gaming channel. Yes, that's our gaming channel, y'all. So y'all need to go subscribe to Dabble Brody right now.
Let's get it.
Bro, we finna be lit every day, bro.
Every single day.
Every day.
Every day.
Bro, I'm just happy Dabble Brody back up and running. Hey, man, we out of here. We love y'all.
Let's get it.
Thank you.
Damn! 13.
Stacy, is that right?
Yeah, Mr. Oh. Cartwright?
Yes, that's me. I'm sorry. I never use one of these dating apps. I said dating.
You're the only one. We got money. We'll get you paid. You're the only one laughing.
You know I'm about cash, I begin to check. Applying this pressure, can't let off they neck. She come with no top like I just bought a vet. Coming for a hex, ain't no need for a vest. So real reckless, I try not to wreck. Running up cash, I think I broke a sweat. Fuck being famous, I just want a bag. Do not call my phone if it ain't about cash.